The Highest is moving to a new heaven. Ruth has to give Laura a bath. Joan is the new drill sergeant, and Lacey is being clothed with the robe of abomination. This is my review, my commentary, my breakdown of Tyler Perry's Ruthless, episode 7, titled, You Have to Play the Game. At first, I thought this was just merely another filler episode, but in the end, it really wasn't. I'm going to tell you what I liked about the episode, what I didn't like, and how this episode ties into what we've already seen.